When the caravan of the captives of Karbala entered Kufa, people gathered to watch, as if it was a show or a spectacle. The women of Kufa were weeping over them. A man named Khuzlam ibn Sadr said,
"At that time I saw Ali ibn Hussein with shackles around his neck and hands. Umar bin Saad's soldiers took them through the streets of Kufa and brought them to the court of Obaidullah bin Ziyad.